Hey guys, before we get this third race of the series started, I just want to let you know you might hear some random voices in the background. Like right there. I'm in TeamSpeak with a group of guys.
Nope.
The Rap Pack.
You're serious.
They're an awesome group of guys. Check them out. You'll see a link in the description to the YouTube channel of the guy who sort of the ringleader of it all.
Different cool as guy. In it takes three times as long
cool
to do
stuff
anything.
And listen to them talking about early in Battle of Iris. So without further ado, here we go.
As in, yeah,
played
you
it
get
back in the day, but
no income whatsoever. Like you have to save up 5 minutes to buy three things of infantry. No thanks. Because really, all those games just turned into make a big wall of APGMs and tanks, and then do really, really sneaky shit along the outside of infantry. There's a sprite bug, I don't know, what would you call it, a model bug, BackmarkersF1 57-2, its guns are hollow, like the receiver is hollow, when you look at it through a 360 of it, you'll notice that on the right side of it, when you look at the gun,
does anybody want to play?
I do, I do.
I'm
Use a little bad. That's dumb. I really don't want to do this fucking course.
Careful, we need clean overtake, so we'll face a penalty.
For fail college.
It's a penalty. No thanks. I'm gonna get off and go reload.
So we only have three? You guys wanna be back? I'm gonna use my pulse.
Drive through penalty for unsportsmanlike behavior. There's nothing we can do about it now. Stay focused and pit in the
Alright, I'm gonna go for my usual cigarette tub that I used to say. Oh.
The sausage sauce.
Like
sauce.
Half the people in the game's names for their Polish decks are.
Here we are, a chance for redemption. Still recording with the Rat Pack. After this,
it's just something we all made it easy.
Here's a track that I know better, that I like better, and that I tend to do better at. Some light rain coming down, but nothing too bad. Let's see what we can do for the fourth on the grid.
Steven.
Okay, we got
it. Darn.
But I you guys just start?
Yes. You're gonna go left. Virgil, do you want the middle, or I can take middle if you want it?
No, I got right side. Yeah.
You'll take the left side.
No. I'll leave back and you take both.
I'll help in the middle. I'll help in the middle, Sauce. You take middle and I'll help.
Okay, dude.
Good, now that that was settled civilly. I'm not gonna go to the game unless I'm gonna send you a lot in the mid. And my elite common goes in. I'll have two of those.
We're seeing some major cloud cover coming our way. We think there'll be heavy rain in 15 minutes.
Thanks, Lance Ross.
We got this.
Guys, we got this for free, man.
Fucking dirt is listening to me all the time.
Let's try to be a bit more careful with our overtaking. We don't want to be given a penalty.
Oh. Awesome. I used to always keep one attack flame on standby, or at least the money for one, you know? And I hadn't been doing that a lot lately. Like, I've been cashing out early a lot lately. I'm just buying all ground units.
Yeah.
Instead of getting a multi-roll, like a multi-roll plane. Bad thing with the Polish is they don't really have a good multi-roll.
Nope.
That's not. Oh yeah, they did add infrared to it, didn't they?
Yeah.
For the infrared thing.
Boom. I got two infrared ones.
I got an SU. The big napalm bombs.
Cool.
Thank you.
Eagles. Marlins.
I'm glad I didn't call out any here.
Blackhawks, Corsairs. I think those Cobras coming down from there. Oasis.
Commandos are just raping shit.
Heavy rain around amazing.
Oh god, bombs.
Corsairs.
Anyone have any fighters? Oh, he was just wasting my RPGs.
I knew that too.
Take.
Nighthawk. I'm a commentator. Hey, I got a Roland too on my side over here from this guy. I'm gonna check that real quick.
Pit in this lap. Come into the pit to the end of this lap.
I'm gonna build up a little bit and start hitting the guy back so I can get him out.
Tire temperatures are in the optimal range. The conditions are matching the tires. Ralph Schumacher's behind you by 5 seconds.
seen any radar space today.
Don't forget, pit in this lap. Wheel nerves, 5 seconds adrift of you, 5 seconds. You're keeping up with race pace, keep pushing.
2 AMX rolling 30s.
Alright.
Wet tires for next box.
Yeah, release, release.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.
Sorry, Kelly.
Okay, let's warm the tires before you start to push again. Switch over to intermediates next time you pit. The current tire you're running on is struggling for grip in these conditions. Easy, watch you don't take each other off.
Rubber twos.
Rolling 30s.
suspect you could be on the wrong compound. Intermediates should suit the track conditions best.
Thunderbolt. Yeah, my guy's using a lot of planes. If I'd been more aggressive, but now he's all dug in and shit.
Fuck.
Ooh, 4 stack of leopards.
Oh, I'm... What? Where are my Danas? Oh dear, I'm sorry. My bad.
Yeah, I can. Hello?
Finally, a tire gamble that paid off. Lost a lot of time in the first couple laps on these wets, but they paid off in the end. Nice. I'm happy with that. Fourth place, good points in the bag. What a race that was.
Wow.
Kelly DNF'd and Frost DNF'd. Would not have expected that. But, that was fun. On to the next. Can't remember if that was Imola? Maybe Imola. Whatever. See you guys next time.